Well, suiting up to start a new life. Some Marines getting a new chance at civilian life with a different kind of boot camp. The Marines are now training to become umpires.
Ready for some baseball.
It's boot camp all over again.
Two.
But this time, the calls they make aren't life and death.
Ball.
They're training to be umpires. Marine style.
They've transitioned from us teaching them how to put on a mask and wear the gear to work in a game. We've done all that in 5 days.
These are wounded warriors.
I was struck by IED in a Humvee. Blown out of a turret, in a coma for 2 weeks, took some shots and shrapnel.
Still on active duty.
What's up, young man?
But recovering from injuries.
What's your name?
Dustin.
Dustin?
Tony. Nice to meet you.
They either will go back to the front line or retire to civilian life.
This is therapy.
Trying to find peace within themselves and the skills to move forward.
Something that they can do after the Marine Corps and get them back into the swing of civilian life.
For some,
these kids work hard. You don't want to make the wrong decision, you know, wrong choice. No.
It's a career changer.
My goal is to actually be on a major league field and umpiring. I didn't get no booze from the parents, so I was all right.
Ah, dang.
The fans come to watch the game, but find themselves rooting for the officials.
They're big role models for the boys, I think so. It's just showing them that anything's possible.
Oh. Has it changed your opinion on whether you yell at them right now?
Well, yeah, because sure.
I wouldn't expect them to treat me any different. I mean, I'm out here doing a job of blue. I expect to get treated just like blue, Marine or not.
Oh! In this game,
so far they've done a good job today.
The players are feeling more heat than the rookie umps.
Back! Come on, you see they're back. You got to bust your butt and get out there.
Get here.
Even if they'd make a bad call.
What is he?
He's up.
Marine Tony Morrow puts complaints from the dugout in sobering perspective.
If you make that boo-boo on that strike call or that out call, the worst thing you have is a coach coming out and saying, hey, man, you got that one wrong. It's not the end of the world. Well, you make a wrong call in the battlefield, it's somebody's life. Catch them and stick them, okay? So I can give you good calls.
These Marines know.
Today is a whole entire experience that I never thought I would have.
It's the opportunity to move on.
Hit there! Take your bag!
Men wounded, serving their country.
That man is the reason that we sleep well at night.
Now healing with one final boot camp. The calls they make now simply mean life.
Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity.
This program allows Marines to take their pack off and basically focus on their well-being.
Thank you, sir, thank you.
I think that is a great program. Those guys are doing a great thing, and hopefully they'll be able to move on with their lives and get past what it is that they've gone through. We do owe them a debt of gratitude, no doubt about it. All right, let's check in with Brett.